For Nike X, the Zeus missile was modified to increase motor performance and to permit the use of a larger warhead. It was renamed Spartan. Spartan would provide early high-altitude intercept beyond terminal coverage of Sprint. Initial test flights were conducted at Kwajalein. Bell Labs developed and Western Electric manufactured the electronic guidance packages for both Nike X missiles.